Like, they've stayed in the same spot this entire video, and they're now that we're looking, now that we're looking at them, they're moving.
They're gonna attack. They're calling their friends, and they're gonna attack. And they're gonna come here and be like, "Baby, can't you see?"
Are we not in the summer season right now?
Kiki, do you love me? Are you riding? Say you never ever leave from beside me, 'cause I want you and I need you.
Hey guys, welcome to our video. Today I am here and I am in a very special location because I have a very special guest. And today I'd like to welcome...
Hi guys! Welcome. Today we're doing a part two of our summer series, and this time we're doing the Teenage Dream Summer Tag. Bring back summer.
The first question is, do you like the summer season in general over other seasons?
Absolutely, mostly because we're not in school.
What is your favorite summer vacation that you've been on?
New Hampshire.
My favorite summer vacation.
I only go to one place.
My favorite summer vacation was the vacation I just went on to Arizona.
I just went on.
And it was from Utah and Arizona. If you want to check those videos out, I did a whole 10-part vlog. And that can be, I'll link that below, and you can click in the corner right here as well. What is your favorite ice cream flavor? I would say mine. I really just like a vanilla with rainbow sprinkles. I also like cake batter or like anything that's cake related.
Cake batter, chocolate chip, vanilla, chocolate.
Do you prefer your boyfriends to show six-pack abs at the beach in the summer? I would say yes.
What boyfriends?
House party or beach party?
I think I have to say house party.
Me too.
Because like,
we've really done
experiences with house parties.
We do, and also,
like at his house,
I've only experienced
a
few beach parties in my life, and I think in general, I just enjoy house parties better.
Yeah, like beach parties are just like kind of a hassle.
They're also always public, and it's kind of awkward.
Yeah.
Unless you have the rare moment at a private beach.
Yeah, which is a rare moment.
Which is a rare moment.
It's a rare moment. Describe your bestie in three words. Okay, I'm gonna describe you. Savage, psychopath, beast mode. That's really what I have to say.
Okay,
to describe
I would say loud, wow. Like a contagious smile. That's one word. Party starter.
If you could add a person to Mount Rushmore, who would it be?
Lady Gaga.
That was a godly answer. Justin Bieber.
What is your favorite memory of the summer season?
I honestly have to say my favorite memory of the summer season was last night. So me, Trey, and some of our friends like played underwater tag with goggles.
Oh my god.
Secrets with Trey and Eve. We should do that. We should do a secrets with Trey and Eve. Comment down. Wait, comment down below.
I tried to do it. 100 Days of Shade.
Well, that was just a terrible idea from the start. I don't know how we both ever thought that was a good idea. But what would you do if you were on Mars? Like, this is hard.
I would definitely film a music video.
Speaking of that, Trey and I are actually insane.
We really like making music videos.
And we really enjoy making music videos. And you know what? We have to show you guys.
Okay,
we'll add some
in right here. 1, 2, 3.
Let's have some fun, this beat is sick. I wanna take a ride on your disco stick. Don't think too much, just bust that kick. I wanna take a ride on your disco stick. Let's play a love game, play a love game. Do you want love, do you want fame, or you want love game? Know the love game. Let's play a love game, play a love game. Do you want love, or you want fame?
Don't pick up the phone, you know he's only calling 'cause he's drunk and alone. 2, don't let him in, you have to kick him out again. 3, don't be his friend, you know you're gonna wake up in his bed in the morning. And if you're under him, you ain't getting over him. I got no rules, I count him.
You love it how I move you. You love it how I turn.
good. If you could be any flavor of ice cream, what would you be? I would be rainbow sherbet.
I'd be like party cake. So just as a tradition to end this video, like we ended the last one, we're gonna give you our songs of the summer. We're each gonna give you three, just to give you guys a little like little insight on our life.
Yeah,
we like music
touch.
A lot.
So this is probably predictable, considering this song like popped off this summer. But in my feelings, my second song absolutely has to be, this is might be my number one song, is Fifi. Right, go, got that kickback, when it kickback, you can't get your shit back. In fact, this, that bitch, that deck, and small talk, I don't fuck with chit chat. AC just stopped working, so they hit me, told me, bring my wrist back. On to the third. I'm gonna have to say Sober by Demi Lovato. I don't know the word.
I've been listening to Art Pop a lot this summer for all you Lady Gaga fans, and I think that my favorite song from Art Pop as of now is Gypsy. I don't really like this song, but it's really catchy. So I would say that God is a Woman.
Oh, wow. Feminist vibes. Like, what is God is a Woman? Like, it's amazing.
I don't even know, but I love it.
I love it!
I just have to shout out an album, but I am gonna give you one song from it. It is the soundtrack to Mean Girls Broadway. And my favorite song from it, I think, is World Burn. Regina sings it, aka Taylor Lautner. So yeah, go check out that. We don't need to listen to it because I'm actually, my butt hurts. So, one, two, three.
Thank you guys so much for watching this video.
And I will see you guys next time. If you want to see my last video, you can click right up here, or you can click down below, or you can wait till the video's over and it'll pop on the screen. So I will see you guys next time. If you want to follow her on Instagram, it is E.Harrington, and I am TreyR5. And I will see you guys on the flippity flop. Thank you. See you start to smile, and you thought you forgot that you know I'm. Baby, I can help it. Nobody else can put me up, but you've got me up in flames. From my very first kiss to my